Now that I've covered quite extensively how to set up a spray finishing area in your shop to go and safely and efficiently spray water-based finishes, I'd like to go and complete this video by giving you four different examples of spray booths. Spray booths that you can make yourself. Now, they won't be certifiable because they don't have explosion-proof fans or lighting in them or switches and such, but they'll be very efficient at enabling you to go and spray, again, water-based finishes. So I hope you'll enjoy it, and if you have any comments, please let me know.